I've never done this before, but I sprinkled some additional breadcrumbs on top to maybe go for a crab cake-ish result. I'm gonna put those in the fridge, in a fridge for at least 15 minutes. It goes in the fridge for a minimum of 15 minutes, I promise you. The longer you let it sit, let the flavors and seasonings marry in the fridge, the more flavor goes throughout the meat. My meat already has the flavor that it needs between it and the vegetables and seasoning, but I like to set the shape of the patty. So it's been about 20 minutes and I just heard Mr. Shower. So I'm going to put these mackerel on, being extra careful because I can't be trusted right now. Ow! Ow! See what I mean? Can't be trusted. Why did I splatter that? There was no reason for me to splatter that. Just lay it in there. Silly. So silly. I'm looking for my hoity-toity splatter guard. As much trash as I talked about it, I want the old one. I want the old worn out one. Because the holes are more airy. And when they're congested like that, as opposed to airy like that, that's congested, that's when that stuff starts smoking and becomes a fire hazard. This was no walk in the park either, but with more air, you know, a more sheer screen with the holes further apart, with larger holes. That's what I'm saying. I don't think cornbread is gonna make it, but that would have been a great addition to this. Oh, but I do have my rolls. That's dangerous. oil can and wheel splatter. That could have ended up bad. It's not even that I meditated or was negligent, because I used the splatter guard, as you saw me present. But I removed the splatter guard to flip them over. And as I flipped them over, that's when the pop and splatter happened. Right on my thick-ass casual jacket that I wear every day now. I know y'all sick of it. I don't care. It hugs me. It gives me, you know how y'all be doing stupid shit because you need a hug? This keeps me hugged so I don't have to do stupid shit for attention. Put it like that. I'm gonna absorb any excess oils from the macro. Leave these in this form. And fry them on a whole different day. And by a different day, I mean tomorrow. It's still fish after all. You know what? I may as well fry them. And then there'll be leftovers already cooked and up to just be heated up. Because it is fish after all. It would not have been a good ending to this video to have spilled those on the floor. Got some beans that I'm going to put some green onions in. Quite a few green onions, actually, because I'm not putting any red peppers in it. I thought I could turn that fan off, but no. I'll talk to you guys when I can. I know that's got to be annoying, except for a certain audience. You know who you are. I just want to say, don't take for granted that when you go to check on them or to flip them, that oil is not going to pop on you, because two out of two times now that I've gone to lift the splatter guard to flip them, I could have got jacked. No point, no. Make that three out of three times. This is downright dangerous. You domestic bitches are boss. Between the fumes downright suffocating me, we cracked the window, and the damn it oil splattering, in fact, waiting for me to come and lift the splatter guard that I'm used to protect, waiting for that moment to splatter me directly so there will be no interference. This milk gonna be delicious, though. Is running. What a waste of space. If I drop that. And the breadcrumbs gave it a nice little crisp. If my damn oven vent would calm down, I would let you hear it. Ooh, that's my jam. Couldn't even hear my jam. Oh, man. I thought I had y'all with me this whole time. I showed you how crunchy this was. I showed you red peppers in it. I showed you green onion. I showed you red onion. I crunched bread from it, coating and onion in your fresh red onion in your ear. Oh, that's a lot of onion I didn't chew that. I put a lot of onion in here. I did on purpose, though. Onion is actually an amazing antibiotic. You're welcome. I eat so much, but it's so light you can't even tell. Mm. And I'm not even having beans because I don't need a side dish. I'm just eating these patties like a primitive. Right out the stove.